So tomorrow will be day four of my skiing journey. Up until this point, I've just been using rental equipment, but today I went over to Jindabyne and I got myself some new skis. I got these ones. These are actually ex-rental. These are the Salomon 99 QST. This is actually the ladies' version, but because I'm short, I'm still using beginner sizes. And the males' version is built exactly the same as this, but this one's just shorter, so I got this one instead. I also got myself some new boots. I got the K2 Methods. I just got these ones online today. I tried on a whole bunch of different ones, and these ones felt pretty good. And I got these online for a pretty good deal. And to finish it off, I just got myself some ski poles as well. These are by Salomon, and these are 115 centimeters, which is perfect for my size. So I've packed up the ski gear and I'm just going to go to bed early tonight, wake up tomorrow, pack up the rest of the car tomorrow morning, then I head over to Perisher. So it's now time for me to go to bed. I'm going to wake up around 4:45 tomorrow morning, pack up the rest of the car, and then I'll make a 2.5 hour drive over to Perisher. I'll see you tomorrow. Before we start, let me show you the first 3 days I spent at Perisher.
Underpaid and working overtime. I mix the pleasure with the pain. I make it rain tonight. Ooh, no one said it would be easy. Ooh, even if you don't believe me, even on my darkest days, I get knocked down, but I just keep my head up.
Keeping my head up. now 4:45. Time to get my gear ready and go to Perisher. Okay, everything's all packed up and I'm ready to go. Yesterday. Through here. Oh, that was fun. Thank you.
First run of the day. Oh, check this out. Oh, this is insane. Okay. First run off here. Steep now. Oh, my legs are already tired. That was fun.
Where the woods would wear the wafting sounds of sea, rose and oath in search for something more to be, still hard for me. Treading lightly, tightly, shedding its own skin, leaving trails at night for light to bring chagrin, while air grows thin. Thank you. inside, it's just we treasure. Roaring lungs as oath becomes to flight past trees. Only the rhythm of love's game, the harmony.
So this is the terrain park. I'll give this one a go, it looks fun.
Then head home, then pack up the car and do it all over again next time. See you later.